Okay guys, it is time to unbox eyebrows. So I got my scissors and I'm just going to cut this right here. It's very easy actually. Quite easy if I may say. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I hope they are in perfect shape. Well, not perfect, but you know, good enough to make videos with, because that's what I'm using them for. And oh my gosh. Freaking gorgeous. Okay, hold on. Hope you can see this. Okay. Oh, it's so pretty. A little dusty though. Got a few scratches on her, but that's okay. They're like really small, so you can't really see. Okay. Just move you around. Hope you could see that when I was taking them out. That's like the biggest part. Not really, but you know. This is like the biggest part. That's the rubber kind. Oh, I love these. Oh, like, not the silver. The silver actually hurt a little, but not that much. These are a lot better. I'm opening the mare right now. Gigi, I guess is her name, correct? Yeah, I think, yeah, she's Gigi. Okay. Just making sure. And these are supposed to be brand new, so let's just hope that Gigi and Heartbreaker are good. Well, good enough, as I said, with videos coming up. I kinda need them to be video quality. And now I cannot take this. Okay, I think I got it. She's just so complicated for some reason. And the tape is in the way. That does not help, Mr. Tape. Why are you in the way? Okay. Three more. And then the mirror is out. Well, after I remove the plastic, of course. Ah. People use scissors. I tend to do this. I don't know why. It just seems, I know, really slow, but I just do it anyway, because just builds up the moment, if I may say myself. There we go. Oh my gosh, I can't unbox this. Ah. There we go. Finally. No. Stop. Stop it. Just, nah. Ah. It's good enough, I guess. It's just good enough. As long as you get one side out, it really don't matter. Somebody else is like super fast at this. I take my time for some reason. And I'm really sorry if this will turn out very long, since we're unboxing two. It's my gorgeous boy, Big Jackson. He is absolutely amazing. Gigi and Heartbreaker are really pretty. You see, I didn't really want Gigi and Heartbreaker at first, but I really like Gigi. Heartbreaker, I could really, like, care less if I had or didn't have, but it's okay if I have him. He can help me in some videos, I guess. He could be, like, my funny guy. Alright. Last one, and she will be out. You know, if I get the twisties off her. Which I hope I do. Because that would be very bad. If I didn't. This is probably really loud to you guys, so I am really sorry about that. It's just... Ah! Sorry. Flip these over really gently. Hopefully she won't get hurt. Okay. It would have been smarter to take Heartbreaker out, wouldn't it? But, you know, I tend to be dumb and decide I shouldn't take the foal out first. Oh my gosh, I can't get her out. Alright, I'll have to take Heartbreaker out then. Then I'll have a better view of getting her out. He only has three, that's not that bad. But they're silver. Ouch. Ouch. I tend to say ouch a lot. Like a whole lot.
Heartbreaker.
Good boy. Stay. Stay, little doggy. Or little horsey, actually. Because you're not a dog, are you? No. You're a horsey. Very cute little horsey. Why am I talking like a little baby? I have no idea. Oh my god. I just noticed something. And that is really weird. I will show you in a second once he is out what I just found out about him. That is very strange, actually. Because I've seen other heartbreakers. And I know what they're supposed to look like. And he does not look like them at all. Nope. He is different. Very, very different. Oh my gosh. Heartbreaker. Come out. Come out. Come on. Okay, sorry about that. My grandma came in here. She decided she would stay because I begged her. I really want her to see these beautiful guys. Oh my gosh, okay. Sorry about this if I hurt you, mister, but I'm gonna have to cut your way out, I guess. Maybe. Oh, never mind. Ah, I did it. Sorry. I'm just super excited. This is my first colt, except I got one today by surprise from my friend. So I have actually two traditional colts now, and still none on classics, but that is alright. Heartbreaker, lay up against your mom. Ah, no, don't hit her. No, bad horsey. Sorry. I'm scolding my brother. Is that normal? Do not think so. Ouch. Ah, finally. He's not out. He has one more after this. Okay, hold on. Let me get him out.